Hello, this is another cutting and destructive test on a Ronin Katana. These are the Dojo Pro Series models. Cutting test to see how it performs on the thickest piece of UVC pipe I have. So here we go. As you can see, there's no damage to the Ronin Katana. If you'd like one of these katanas, they're available at RoninKatana.com and theSwordBuyer'sGuide.com. Thank you.